Hello, my name is GameMaster1537, and I am playing Kingdom Hearts 3. If you have not seen my video, go watch it right now and then come back to this one, okay? Okay. Oh, yeah, you fucking kill. Yeah.
Maybe you can hear them away from a distance.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, that would have been. Well, what about Dave?
Something's glowing.
It glows so fast.
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sorry. This can be dangerous.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Fair enough. That didn't already a trap, but why not? Why well.
Whoa.
Now, die. Are you fucking kidding me? No, fuck you. What happened to all my potion? We need to heal up. Are you fucking kidding me? No, fuck you! Yeah, probably should have seen that one coming. Oh, now you heal. Yeah. Come on, we need some healing. So if... Dead. Yeah, that was easy. Hey, what inside the chest?
Yeah.
Silly, huh? Hell.
Find us, keep us.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine. Savvy?
Now, Sammy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
Aye. To which this ship holds no candle. Bus, take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kinda trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command. Seize yours to explore. Don't let this chance sail by, man.
Cannons! Get him!
Hey, game!
Cannons! Cannons!
Good name! I enjoyed that!
This ship is great!
She's impressive!
I'll say.
She's got nothing on the pearl, Max.
Hey, where are we going? North? Okay.
Let's do this!
Now, man, we're really looking for a killing dude to ship. Hello.
This time there's somebody aboard.
Isn't that...
not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship when said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord.
Okay, the big deal, wait.
Let us begin!
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey, Jack!
With a will, lads!
Jack, listen!
What?
Oh, you can't let him get his hands on that box.
Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Because I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Nope.
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah. Take this!
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting. Let's try out those cannons.
Fire! Cannons!
Hey, I'm firing the cannon.
We gotta stay away from those.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably try thinking through.
Yeah! Welcome to the
Caribbean! He's right on our stern! Okay, get that ship, Pottery! I am.
He's right on our stern.
Full speed.
Okay, that was close. I got one.
Lookouts report.
Starboard side, all clear.
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Okay, on now.
Good mate. Ha!
Cannons!
Ha! For crying out loud!
It ends here.
They are now.
Let's do this!
Spaghetti. Oh, damn it, dude. You think this is enough to talk me? Get your game.
Another game it is, then.
I could take you on.
Truly think this wise.
Fuck. Ah, man, that's great. Okay.
Go get him!
Now, stop.
Try this! Back off!
There, we need a potion. Now, off a cry out loud. No, I just died.
Heal! Back off! Here we go!
Take this! Boom, you're dead.
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen.
You're up to something.
Robot!
Perish the thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Silly.
Well, I didn't tell him which, Dutchman.
You tricked him!
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was!
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
After him.
Nay. There's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs, savvy?
Aye, aye.
Well, I don't run out of time on this video, but if you like watching more of me for Kingdom Hearts 3, all that you need to do is like, share, and subscribe to my channel, okay? Okay, bye.